I mean, what you're describing in a way, I think, Thierry, is the concept of tribes. The fact that a group can self-perform because they establish their own rules. And as you say, they privilege the one who have, you know, ideas and can drive the tribes to live differently and grow compared to the one which are weaknesses within the tribes. But the reality, unfortunately, is not like that. but it could, in the future, an organization could behave much more like a tribe compared to what we have today. I think one of the major barriers which we have at the moment in organization is that we're trying to control diversity, when actually diversity can be a real richness for an organization. But somehow we're being formatted. You know, you selected for that job because you have the right qualification. As you say, you know, we kind of push away those who may be creative, wild, troublemakers, troubleshooters, because it doesn't fit within today's perfect society. And I think it's that diversity which we need to bring back into organization and allow for people to be creative. And it's a little bit what Google has done. You know, they have allowed for that level of creativity and craziness to happen. So at some point, it's bringing new discoveries. But they can afford it, so that's probably why they were able to do it. But it would be an interesting concept. I think there was actually an interesting study on that called the hybrid organization, where they're reflecting on new models around organization and how much the let it go was important into the design of an organization. So it's something which could be easily injected into organization. It's probably easier for small and medium-sized companies to actually do that compared to very large scale companies. But still, yeah, we shouldn't control diversity, for sure.